What's up YouTube? I'm Shreyas from Team Bodybuilding India. So guys, today I will be answering some of the frequently asked questions on creatine monohydrate. So the first question is creatine a steroid? And the simple answer is no. Creatine is naturally found in meats, fish and some other vertebrates. So creatine is a natural supplement, guys. Anyone can use that. So the second question is, what creatine does? Or what is the use of creatine? So the answer is also simple here. So creatine is used to increase the muscle strength or the number of reps you can do in the gym, or to increase your overall strength, guys. That's all creatine does. What creatine does is when it in your body naturally 1.5 grams of creatine is produced daily. So the creatine is used to supply to the muscle so that the amount of ATP molecules in your muscles increases, so that your strength is also increased. So what taking creatine supplements helps you is that when you take creatine, you take about 5 grams a day. So when you take creatine, when you are out of reps, like you are going at 8 reps on the bench press, what it will do is creatine. It will increase the amount of ATP molecules in your muscles so that you can increase your strength and do a couple of more reps. That's all creatine does. When you do a couple of more reps, it means that you're building more muscle. So how much creatine you must be taking daily? What I have experienced personally when I'm taking creatine 3 months ago and again now again I have started is that you should be taking no more than 5 grams of creatine per day. Even if you take creatine more than 5 grams per day, all it will do is it will go out of your body through urine, guys. That's it. So take about 3 to 5 grams of creatine per day. That will do good for you. So the next question is, and the most important and the most frequently asked question is, what is the best time to take creatine? And here also the answer is absolutely simple, guys. You can take creatine at any time of the day, but I recommend is that the best time to take creatine is just after you wake up in the morning, because you will be in an empty stomach. So it will be the best time to take creatine according to me. But if you want, you can take during any time of the day. And if you want to take, you can take it before your workout, and if you want to take it, you can take it your post workout. So some of the questions, these are some of the main questions asked on creatine. So another question is, should you cycle creatine, or like should you load creatine? What loading phase means that you will be taking about 20 grams of creatine per day for a week. Then you will be taking 10 grams a day per week. Then you will not be taking creatine for a couple more weeks, and you will be following the same cycle again. So according to me, that is just for the marketing purpose, so that they will be selling more creatine monohydrate and they will be making more profits. That's it, guys. So loading is not necessary. All I recommend is take 5 grams of creatine per day, and that will do good for you. So there are many other forms of creatine also, but the best form of creatine is that creatine monohydrate. That is the best form and the most researched also. There have been many research on creatine monohydrate. So this is the best form of creatine. So the last question is, any side effects of creatine? And now I would like to tell you that there are no side effects of creatine, guys. All creatine is a natural. Your body naturally produces creatine in your kidney. So it doesn't matter how if you take 4 or 5 grams of creatine extra than what your body naturally produces. So that's all, guys. I hope you like this video. If you have any more questions on creatine, you can leave back a comment down below. And one more thing, guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I promise I'll be providing more such stuff for you, so that I can help you transform your body. I'll be back again, guys.